what we have here is a piece of tobacco in our fingers, and in the indigenous culture, it's a sign of recognition and remembrance and blessing. And so at this moment, I would like us all to take a minute to remember George Floyd, to pray for systemic and justice in our state as well as our nation. We want to give strength and perseverance and moral compass to our leaders in these cities across the state as well as our governor and those that are at the federal government that can make the change that needs to happen. So may we take a moment, and when you are done with your thoughts, just put the tobacco on the ground as an offering from where it came.
I'm going to go to the next one.